What do you want to name him?
I don't know.
Poke seems like a good name.
I love it.
Congratulations. Here is your baby boy.
Your name is Poke.
I think he farted. Oh, he is so loud.
He's a baby.
I don't think I can do this.
Wait! How am I gonna do this by myself?
5 years later.
La-di-da-di-da-di-da. Good morning. Oh, hi, Mom. It's so nice to have relaxed with my mom. I'm so excited right now.
Good morning, Poke.
Morning, Mommy. I'm so excited right now. I just have to ask her one more time. Why don't I have a dad? It's just been a really big question of mine. You know, I always have wondered why I've grown up without a dad, and I don't even remember having one, you know?
I'm sorry, son. I can't tell you.
But, Mom, I just don't get it.
You shouldn't know.
I just need to find out what happened to my dad, guys. It just doesn't make any sense.
The new neighbors are here.
New neighbors? What is a neighbor? Oh, what the heck? What's going on right now?
Hi, nice to meet you.
What the heck? Who is that?
Poke, meet Olivia.
Hi, Olivia. It's really nice to meet you. I don't understand. She has a dad, but where's her mom? This just doesn't make sense to me, everybody. I don't understand. Where's my dad?
Kids, why don't you play upstairs?
Kids, go play upstairs.
Okay. All right. Yeah, sounds good. Let's just go upstairs, Olivia. Fine by me. We'll hang out. I have a few toys, a few Lego collections if you want to come see him.
He keeps asking about his dad.
Well, are you going to tell him?
I just don't know when the time is right. If he finds out the truth, he's going to hate him.
Well, maybe you should tell him one day.
5 years later.
This is amazing. Get it, Olivia. Get it. Oh, she can't block me. Watch this. And score it. Come on. Oh, yes. I gotcha. Another point by Poke. Man, it's so fun being 10 years old. It's just like my favorite time. You know, I wonder what life is. Oh,
kids. Food's ready.
Okay, all right, sounds good. All right, well, guess we'll just have to... Wait, who was that? Who was that guy in my backyard? Wait, what the... Looks just like me. Mom, who's outside?
Hi, Jan. You remember me, right?
What are you doing here? I told you, you couldn't come back. You left us in the first place.
But the crying's gone, and I'm ready to be a part of his life now. I swear.
You need to leave. Right now.
Man, my mom's been out there for a minute. I'm just gonna go out there and see what's going on. Wait, Dad? Is that you? It's my dad! OMG! I can't believe it! It's him! Please, it's me. I'm your kid. Poke! Oh my goodness, Mom! Dad's back! We can be a happy family. No way! This is amazing!
I'm sorry I have to leave.
No, Dad! No, please!
Your mother doesn't want me here.
Mom! What is wrong with you?
Be good, son.
No, Dad! No!
This is all your fault, Mom.
Dad's finally ready to be back in our life, and you just want to let him go again? What's wrong with you?
Poke, you don't understand.
I understand perfectly. I'm going back inside.
Poke, what's wrong?
Nothing. My dad came back, and my mom kicked him out again. What's wrong with her? She just doesn't understand.
What?
I know. Maybe I can go live with you for a bit. I don't think I could be here anymore.
Come back, Poke, please.
No, I'm gonna go live with Olivia. I can't deal with this anymore. She has a dad, so I can go live with him. It doesn't even matter.
I'm sorry, Poke. But you can't live with me.
You know what? Fine. If I can't live with either of you, then I'm gonna go find Dad and live with him. I don't even care anymore. I'm gonna find Dad.
You're gonna regret this, Poke. You'll see.
No, I won't. I'm gonna have no regrets in my life. I can do whatever I want. Goodbye to both of you. Dad, where are you? Dad, are you here? Is this your... Dad! Yes! Oh my goodness! I ran away to live with you.
Poke, how did you find me?
I just kept looking around Brookhaven. I knew that you lived nearby.
Are you sure that's a good idea? What about your mother?
I don't care about my mother anymore. I don't care what happens to her. Please, let me live with you.
My house, my rules.
Whatever, Dad. I'm down for whatever rules. Let's just, please, it can't be as bad as living with her.
As long as you agree to them.
I'll be fine.
5 years later.
Oh, guys, my dad is just making me mop the entire house. I'm the only one that cleans around here. My mom actually would clean up for me. This is so annoying. Dad, I finished. Guys, I'm 15 years old, man. I mean, like, I shouldn't be doing all these chores, should I?
Oh, my stomach's killing me. You missed a spot.
Oh, I'm sorry, Dad, okay? I'll just fix it, all right? I'll get this spot, I promise.
I have someone coming over. It needs to be spotless. get my crumbs too.
Are you kidding me? This is so annoying, dude. But it's his house, his rules, and I don't want to go live back with my mom, you know? She wouldn't even let me live with my dad. Oh, someone's coming over. This must be the girl. Who the heck is this? This is like the fifth girl my dad's brought over this month, man. Ugh, what is he doing? Why does he like to talk to so many girls?
Oh, who's this?
Hi, I'm Poke. I'm his kid. This is my dad right here.
That's just Poke. He's my son. He's super annoying.
Super annoying?
Poke, go to your room.
What the heck is going on, man? Fine. And, oh, I'm getting a phone call, and it's from my mom. My mom hasn't called me in years. I always told her, just don't call me. Whatever. It's probably nothing important. Doesn't matter anyway. She didn't let me live with my dad. Whatever. All right, can't miss a spot. Need to make sure my dad is okay with all of this being clean. Oh my goodness, even the I'll get the stairs going. Oh, this is so annoying. I didn't realize I'd be like a slave to these chores, man. This is just horrible. All right, it's done.
Does it look done? Keep cleaning.
Okay, fine. All right, I guess I'll start cleaning more and more and more. It's never enough, I guess. And wait, the doorbell. Probably just one of my dad's girls that are coming over again. And what the? Olivia! I haven't seen you in years! What are you doing here?
Poke, you need to come with me to the hospital right away!
Oh, okay, sure. What's going on? Is your dad okay?
It's your mom!
What? My mom? Why is she in the hospital? Let's go! Mom, is that you?
Poke?
Mom, no! I'm so sorry, I don't know what happened. I can't believe that I didn't talk to you or answer your calls or anything.
It's really you.
I don't understand how could this even happen.
I started getting sick when you left.
Mom, no, I'm sorry. Dad was horrible. You were right. I made such a bad mistake. Mom, no. Mom, please. Mom!
Poke, I'm so sorry.
Excuse me, you need to leave.
No! What do I do? I can't live with my dad anymore. Olivia, can I live with you maybe? I can't do this.
Don't worry, Poke. You can come live with me and my dad.
Thank you. I don't know why I even wanted to live with my dad. My mom was right. I'm gonna regret this forever.
5 years later.
Oh man. Just made some food for me and my beautiful girlfriend, Olivia. Olivia, food's ready. And you know, guys, I've actually been meaning to ask her this question. I think I have to finally let her know. Before we eat, Olivia, do you want to be my wife? We've known each other our whole lives, and I think I love you.
What? Oh my gosh, of course, Poke. I've always had a crush on you my whole life.
Me too. Olivia, let's start a new life together. Let's move in together. It could be amazing. We could both get jobs, and we could just live our lives how we supposed to.
I'm so excited.
Me too. Seems like I'm finally learning how to live with no regrets. Life is amazing. I have a beautiful wife. I have a beautiful trailer home. And you know what? It can't get any better than this, guys. Oh, good morning, beautiful Olivia. I hope you're having a great day. I'm gonna get us some food started, then I gotta go head to work, all right?
Poke, can you sit down for a minute?
Yeah, of course. What's going on? Is everything okay?
Poke, I have something to tell you.
What's going on? Is everything okay? Everything must be fine.
I think we're having a baby.
We're having a kid? I could be a father. I could do this right. This is amazing. I'm so ready.
Oh my goodness. Poke, we did it. We have a baby girl.
She's gorgeous. She's perfect. What are we going to name her?
I think we should name her after your mom, Jan.
You know, that's a great idea. Let's go take our new beautiful girl home, Jan. I love it. Oh my goodness. This is it. This is my new life. Oh, crying really, really loud, and man, that is really loud, and it's really annoying, and I can't do this. Olivia, I have to go. I'm not ready to be a dad. No, the crying is too loud. I can't do this. What do you mean? I need to leave. I'll be back. What is wrong with me? I need to go clear my head. Maybe I can go to the diner and get some food in me and relax. My life's over. I can't do this, guys. I don't even know why I decided to even have a kid when I wasn't ready for it, and was talking to me, and my goodness, she is so cute, and what am I saying, guys? I have a wife and a kid. No, I can't be thinking like that. I think I'm just simply trying to avoid it.
Is everything okay?
No, I just had a kid, and I don't think I want it.
Well, I don't have kids. Maybe you should come over to my place.
Guys, no, that's a terrible idea. Why would I ever do that?
And just maybe calm down a bit?
Yeah, you know, sure. I'm down. I'm down to go hang out and just relax. My wife would get so mad at me if she found out what I was doing. I don't even care anyways, though. I can't do this.
5 years later.
What is my life anymore? I've been living with this girl for so long. She's my favorite, you know? Olivia who? It doesn't even matter anymore. But I've been really thinking about my kid recently. Jan. She's probably so much older now. She's probably asking questions about me. I need to tell this girl. I gotta go. I know we've been together for 5 years, and you know, it's been great, and I really do like you a lot, but I have a wife and a kid that I completely forgot about. What's wrong with me?
What? You're still thinking of them?
I guess I am. Maybe I just really need to get my life back in track, and you know what? It's never too late to fix a mistake, right? I'm good. It's only been 5 years, right? Not too long.
You've been with me for so long. If you walk out that door, then we're done.
Fine. Doesn't even matter, because guess what? I have a wife and kid that I need to go home to. Oh my goodness, I'm here. This is it. Moment of truth. Olivia, please answer the door. Please. There she is. She's gorgeous as ever. Olivia, it's me, Poke. Who's that? That's my daughter. I'm doing the same thing that I did. No! No, she's so happy to see me.
Jan, go back inside.
Oh my goodness, I shouldn't have come back. Now she's gonna wanna live with me. It's all full circle. This is exactly what happened in my life. I'm sorry. I've made so many mistakes. I've followed in my dad's footsteps.
Jan, I don't know what dad.
No. You need to stay with your mother. She is the best person for you, or you're gonna end up just like me.
Just go!
Oh my goodness, what have I done with my life? What have I done? What have I done? What have I done? This is horrible. I've made so many mistakes in my life! Oh, wait, what the? I'm fine. I'm good, but wait, why is everything so dark? Wait, who the heck is that? Whoa!
Hello, Poke. Welcome to the afterlife.
The afterlife? I just don't even understand. Wait, what do you mean afterlife? Wait, what? Everything's dark. You look like the Grim Reaper.
You've made a lot of mistakes, haven't you?
A few. I've made a few mistakes, right? But I mean, I can still fix everything.
Oh, please. Let me show you these.
Show me what? Wait, what the? If I can't live with either of you, then I'm gonna go find Dad and live with him. Oh my goodness. Okay, well, I was a kid then, so that's definitely something. I can't fix that, obviously, right?
There's more.
What else could I have possibly in... Oh... Yeah, I definitely shouldn't have left while the baby was crying. That's what my dad did. I'm sure that's it, right? Only two regrets. It's nothing too bad, right?
One last one.
Oh my goodness. The diner. When I left my wife for that girl. And I left my kid to grow up. 5 years. What can I do to fix this? Please, I'll do anything. What can I do to fix this?
You may have one more chance. You will be given 24 hours to go back to fix the things you've done.
I could do that. Perfect. That's totally fine.
Time starts now.
And there he goes. Oh, okay, everything's back to normal, and I have 24 hours to fix everything? Okay, where do I even start?
24 hours remain.
Okay, I'm just gonna go make things right. I'm gonna be okay. All right, I'm just gonna walk in and... Oh my goodness.
There you are! This baby's been crying like crazy. I'm glad you're finally back. Here, hold her.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, of course I'll hold my kid. Oh, it's so loud. And, oh, I don't know if I can do this. No, Zach. You have been ruining your entire life and making so many regrets. Your mother would be so disappointed in you right now. Oh, and it's calming down. It's not crying as much. I'm your dad. And I'm gonna make sure that I do this right.